Okay, and welcome back. This next part is slightly tricky. You have to be quick to shoot these guys. Good excuse to use that. Actually got pretty lucky there. But yeah, if you see any of these red things on the walls, you can open them. Oh, and don't forget this red herb. I'm actually going to go back and just quickly sell that TMP ammo.
Got some rare things. What are you selling? Is that all? What are you selling?
Okay, so yeah, once you get into this area, you're gonna want to go and get that pendant thing, which is right by this save thing. And this door on your left, which you unlock, is just where you've been before. It was that locked door, so you'll need to go through it. And we're about to go to quite an interesting point in the game. I'd suggest once you get to this part, immediately going right. Just getting those items now, so you won't have trouble later. Okay, now we're coming up to one of the most fun rooms in the game. Don't pay attention to that. Okay, so first, just you can make sure that the red color is going down to that final arrow. Then, I guess there might be multiple ways to solve this, but there. That's how you solve it. Okay, that's just some note. TMP ammo. And, yeah. Big stereo here. Just for a generator. Shoot his leg. move on. There's another regenerator here. Shoot his leg. If you run past him. Go into this room. Okay, so activate that. It's important. Then once you activate it, come back here. And then equip that scope with the semi-auto. I need to get a little bit of distance. Me and him. And just shoot those things and they'll explode. Also, it seems like they always drop like 5,000 something each or something. Let's not go there first. Let's actually kill all these regenerators. And we are going to go back so we can kill the regenerator that we left in here. And, So now we can go down this path. Now I'm just gonna quietly open that. This. You can grab these guys, but I find it difficult to manage to actually do it. Like that was right on him. Well, why didn't we grab him? I don't quite understand that. Grab this guy. Okay, yeah, it grabs him. No problem. Okay, but yeah, as soon as those guys come running, an emerald there, so it's good to remember that. Who's calling my name?
Help me, Leon!
Yet, so we have to go to this area. Room is safe, and we'll call that apart. So I'll see you guys next time.